I was at the laundromat. I was halfway through the laundry. Thoughts of Ted swam in my head like a load of dirty socks. Unresolved, these thoughts revolved all around one basic quandary. Should I take him back or make him pack and change the locks? I thought, why does every guy that I love become a liar? Just bad luck, or am I stuck with a jerk attracting gene? With such woes as those, I took my clothes and shoved them in the dryer. And I was about to empty out one last machine when I felt someone's hand on my shoulder. I was sure it was Ted, but instead she was tanned, she was older. And here's what she said.
No abra la puerta de la máquina lavadora. No abra la puerta, no señorita. Sino hasta que la máquina haya terminado su ciclo. No abra la puerta.
Then she smiled, I was beguiled, though I did not speak the language. Still I heard that every word was compassionate and kind.